they finally reveal that Hans has a twin sister, Christina.
Right on time. Thank you.
I need special tickets, please.
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way.
Thanks.
Darn it, I forgot to lock the front door.
Thanks for being so punctual.
Bye.
I need to purchase several tickets.
garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
Eating that burrito was a terrible mistake.
Ticket, please.
Thank you.
I need a ticket. Thanks. May I have a ticket, please?
One ticket, please.
I don't feel like working today.
Next stop.
I need a ticket. Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you. One ticket, please.
A ticket, please.
Parking.
Goodbye.
Phone battery drain.
I shouldn't have played so long.
It's way too early.
What? Oh, here you go. How often do you want to see it?
Of course, I already showed it.
Bye.
What? Oh, see ya. Here you go.
How often do you want to see
Bye-bye.
It?
Bye-bye.
Yesterday, I bought some shampoo.
Uh-huh. Bye.
center.
See you.
Here you go.
Here's the ticket.
Of course, here.
What should I get to eat now? Fast food? Junk food? I think I'll try some street food.
Wow, that worked out perfectly. Congratulations. I've talked with the municipality, and they'd like us to expand the company, hire some new people, and get some new buses. In return, they've offered us a commission for our efforts. And they've agreed to let us expand the network to the entire region north of the city center. Sounds good, doesn't it? To accomplish that, we'd better start by buying new buses. Head over to the bus shop. There should be some options available for you to select from.
I shouldn't have played so long.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. Horrible.
Goodbye.
Thank you.